Today, seriously, I feel ashamed of being called a human being. When in Indian occupied Jammu and Kashmir, every day is a horror story. And today we have another horrifying story where an elderly man took his grandson and went out in his car to buy milk. And he was pulled out by the Indian terrorist army and killed point blank in front of the grandson. And then the grandson, little three-year-old boy, crawled towards the dead body to wake up his grandfather and was crying in the middle of the sounds of bullets of an encounter. This is the treatment which is meted by the Indian forces. When will the world wake up that the weapons that India buys is used on unarmed civilians? The pellets, the phosphorus shells, the pepper gas, the every weapon shooter guns, they're experimented on Kashmiris because they're tools, they're toys, they're worse than rubbish because even rubbish goes in the rubbish can. They're disposable. They're not even insects. They're not animals. And they cannot even dream of being given the rights of human beings. We have no rights at all. They could have been your children as well. Why doesn't the world wake up? Mere reports, mere condemnations is not enough. We demand defense sanctions, economic sanctions against India for such gruesome, inhuman acts. When will the world realize that all these weapons that are used on unarmed civilians by India is completely illegal? Wake up!